Grace Salmon runs the charity Positive Network in Balham and works tirelessly for the local elderly Caribbean community. She has created a safe place for a group of elderly women in their 80s and 90s, nearly all ex-nurses. She runs a food bank, arranges day trips and events like bingo and film screenings, and helps them with their paperwork and bills. Grace does incredible things and deserves to have her work recognised.